from a garage somewhere in Alameda. This is Outkast Revisited. I'm Jeff Heyman, and this is punk rock. Well, it sure is. This is a special edition of Outkast Revisited. I'm Jeff Heyman. You're going to really enjoy this show. This program is being produced in January of 2018 and broadcast in January of 2018, which means it's 40 years ago this month that the Sex Pistols played their last concert ever here in San Francisco. And I was there. I was there with my 11-year-old brother who was able to attend because my high school friend, his parents wouldn't let him go, so we had an extra ticket, and my brother came, and it was quite a night, rainy, stormy night, a lot of buzz about the Sex Pistols coming to town, and it was their biggest show ever, and their last show. They broke up a few days later. So the show takes place, at least the Sex Pistols, the live show at Winterland in San Francisco. It was on January 14th, 1978. And by the way, I have a special podcast version. I can't play it over the air, but I have a podcast version of an interview that the Sex Pistols did, two of them anyway, with KSAN the night before the show. It's wild. So make sure you tune in to that. Can't play it on the air, let me tell you that much. There's every word that is bad for the FCC is in this thing. So make sure you check out the podcast version. You can find us on Facebook at Outkast Revisited. We're also on Twitter and Instagram, some variation of Outkast Revisited or hashtag Outkast Revisited. In the meantime, sit back, kind of get your mind back into the 1978 with one of the biggest punk bands ever coming to town. And so this is sort of what it sounded like if you were at the show. All the anticipation of the Sex Pistols coming on stage, a lot of tuning up. Sid Vicious could barely stand up, and he wasn't a great bass player to begin with, but he tried his best.
Welcome to London!
And Johnny Rotten greeting everybody. It didn't seem much like London, although it was a rainy San Francisco night. Okay, this is a recording first made by KSAN, and I recorded this myself on a cassette when I was a kid. And this is the Sex Pistols, 40 years ago, live, January 14th, 1978, Winterland in San Francisco.
I'm
Tampa Bay.
The Sex Pistols live here on Outkast Revisited from a show in San Francisco, January 14th, 1978 at Winterland, their last show. Johnny Rotten on lead vocals, of course, Sid Vicious barely playing bass, Steve Jones on guitar, Paul Cook on drums. And the show, and I said I was there, it opened with a couple of great San Francisco bands, the Avengers and the Nuns were the opening acts. All right, let's get back to the show. Here's the Sex Pistols. In case you're wondering what you're listening to, it's the Sex Pistols live in 1978 on their very last show in San Francisco. They broke up just a couple days later. And yeah, it's been 40 years, so we're going to listen to more of the show. You're listening to it on Outkast Revisited. I'm Jeff Heyman, and we really appreciate you listening. By the way, there's all kinds of weird technical stuff on this recording, so I apologize for that. But it kind of adds to the atmosphere, so sit back. Sex Pistols on Outkast Revisited.
sun. I'm an icy sun. You can put up with that, you can put up with anything. You f***ing bunch of cowboys.
the day I died. We had an addiction. I'm ruined by none. Emma! And just thought that we were faking, that we were all just money making. You do not believe we're for real, or you would lose your cheap appeal. Don't judge a book just by the cover, unless you cover just another. And blind acceptance is a sign of fucking fools who stand in line.
With an unlimited supply, that was the only reason we all had to say
Sex Pistols' last show, January 1978, right here on Outkast Revisited. I'm Jeff Heyman.
Yeah. an abortion.
For a sold-out audience of 5,000 at San Francisco's Winterland Ballroom, as they used to call it. It's the Sex Pistols Live from January 1978, their last concert. You listen to it here on Outkast Revisited. About this stage, there was so much stuff thrown at the Sex Pistols, lying all over the stage, boots, all shoes, umbrellas, you name it, it was all thrown up there. They got hit on the head several times. It was quite a thing. People were throwing coins. It was a giant industrial set of paper towels thrown at them. It was quite a scene. All right, back to the show. Yeah, lots of taunting the audience, and as I said, the stage was covered in all kinds of stuff. By the way, I've got a lot of photos that I took at the show that I'll have up on the Facebook page and on Instagram and Twitter, too. So check that out. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Just do something like hashtag Outcast Revisited or Outcast Revisited Radio or some such thing, and you'll see a bunch of pictures of the Sex Pistols. In fact, I think I still have my tickets. I'm going to go search for those after the show and see if I can find them. All right, here we go. Back to the stage. Johnny Rotten and the Sex Pistols. Live in San Francisco in 1978. Sex Pistols live right here on Outcast Revisited. Show, their last tour ever, the Sex Pistols, 1978 in San Francisco. It's Outcast Revisited, and we're happy to bring you the show, which was first broadcast on KSAN way back on January 14th, 1978, 40 years ago. All right, back to the stage.
Do you want your ears blown out some more? Thank you. Oh, now look, that's a blow to my pride. Just come back on.
This song is about you. It's called Robots. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Too many problems, so why am I here? I need to make my shot all too clear. And I can see there's something wrong with you. What do you expect me to do? At least I gotta know what I wanna be. Come to me if you need pity. Oh, you're lonely, you got no one. Got your body, just be good. Try. You can do what you want and you'll find a way. You want for me, you're working 9 to 5. Too much fun being alive. Using your feet from a human machine. Why for me living off the screen? Are you lonely? Are you excited? That's your brains. Do you play that problem? Love. You
Outcast Revisited, and listening to a special program, the Sex Pistols live in 1978, their last concert ever. I'm Jeff Hammond. Thanks for tuning in. We'll get back to the Sex Pistols right now.
I know what I want and I know what I get it. I wanna destroy it.
Well, that's it. That's the Sex Pistols Live, January 14th, 1978, here in San Francisco. The last show. I think they're coming back for an encore. In fact, I know they are. So, here we go. Sex Pistols Live, Outkast Revisited.
You'll get one number and one number only, 'cause I'm a lazy bastard. This is no fun.
Bye. everybody.
Ever get the feeling you've been cheated? Good night.
Well, I don't know if we were cheated, but with that, Johnny Rotten drops the microphone, starts rummaging through all the stuff that's been thrown on the stage, walks off with an umbrella that somebody left him. Anyway, that was the Sex Pistols' final concert ever, held January 14th, 1978, here in San Francisco at Winterland. I was there. And by the way, I'm going to have a whole bunch of photos up from the show that I took on our various social media sites, and a lot of articles about the Sex Pistols and memorabilia and stuff like that. And you can find us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Just do Outcast Revisited or hashtag Outcast Revisited or Outcast Revisited Radio and you'll find us. And by the way, if you were at the concert or want to add anything about the Sex Pistols, go ahead and shoot me an email, because you can find us at outcastrevisited@gmail.com. outcastrevisited@gmail.com. Also, tune in to the Outcasts Revisited podcast-only special with an interview of Steve Jones and Paul Cook on KSAN live with call-ins from the period, and that was back in 1978. So thanks for joining us. We want to thank KSAN, of course, for this wonderful tape. And with that, that's pretty much it for the Outcasts Revisited special on this anniversary of the last Sex Pistols concert in San Francisco on January 14th, 1978. I'm Jeff Heyman. Thanks for tuning in.